Okay, here I've got all the pieces tenoned. Now I'm ready to move on to the next step. Probably what I'll do is I'll set up for mortising now. The other thing I need to do is cut a slight curve or arch in the bottom of these pieces that are the bottom stretcher. And then I'm going to have to, for the other piece, one will be full length, then I'll have to cut a chunk out of the middle of the other two, or the other piece, and make two pieces out of it. And those will be held in with a dowel.